I will never hold your sins against you. Romans chapter 4, verse 8. Top of the morning to you. So imagine being a career criminal. You're spending your time in jail, and one day you get tapped on the shoulder by the warden who says, "Congratulations, you're being set free from prison because your crimes have been erased. In fact, your record has been cleared or expunged. There's no trace of you even committed one crime, much less all of them. So all you have to do is believe what I'm telling you, and you can walk out of this prison free. You might feel like, well, there's got to be a catch. You might even be a little suspicious of the good news. But eventually you take this prison official up on our deal, and you relent and believe what they say is true. The next thing you know, you're out on the street with endless possibilities before you. There's probably a wave of gratefulness and thankfulness that overtake you, especially if you were forgiven of many crimes or because your sentence was life without parole or even death row. That's what is available to everyone who believes Jesus suffered, died, and shed his blood to pay for our freedom from sin. Romans 4, 8. God says, I will never hold your sin against you. This is called justification. It's just as if I had never sinned. All it requires is for us to believe, Romans 10, 10. It is with your heart you believe and are justified, and it's with your mouth that you profess your faith and are saved from the eternal prison of hell. So instead of eternal death to pay for your sins, Titus 3, 7, having been justified by God's grace or favor, we might become heirs, having hope of eternal life. What a switch. When we make that wholehearted step of faith, we get peace with God, Romans 5:1, and saved from God's wrath, Romans 5:9, thanks to Jesus. In addition, we are transformed or changed, Romans 12:2. The old prisoner is dead, Romans 6:6. So we are no longer slaves of sin, and we become a new person as seen by God as holy and clean of all guilt. Now that's freedom. Have a great day.